Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nico!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it. Why are you all the way back there? Go after it! That's it! Don't relent!
All the spots to say that in. You said that right there.
Get to those roots! I know! handle the creature. Focus on the root.
I'm trying. Don't just stand there. Move.
Fuck you. What's moving? No, it's just they did a lot of damage. Tracking is insane. The tracking on the regular enemies had me like, wow.
It's still in the way! I need to get to those roots!
I know!
See, I can't tell if that move right there is a red or a regular. Because it happened so fast. Like, this isn't hard. Are you telling me I still got God?
In that case...
Hurry!
them with her life.
I'm confused. Am I using the Frost Axe or am I using the Blades? Or I guess I'm jumping between the two because this shit is insane.
Ugh!
it's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that.
Oh, her hand is shaking. Oh, that is so good. I couldn't even talk this entire scene. I forgot I was even here.
I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
That was awesome. Like, notice how all the boss fights are not as bad as the Hateful Draugr or whatever the fuck that shit is. Just saying. No, there we go. Jesus. Finally, enchantments. That's hilarious.
It's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
I see something.
We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me. Send Odin my regards.
You use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Adjust our strategy since there's more than one. Let's try using a sigil.
You couldn't tell me that before I got there? Like, bitch. Fuck, you think this is?
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of them. Now the sigil should hold the frost.
even in the axe's absence. Well done.
Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic.
Think of this place as home again. After all that's happened.
We don't have the equipment for this.
Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Yeah.
Alright. I really gotta stop doing this. Even while I play.
Oh wait, this has a sword.
Kratos, I see something.
I do too. Oh.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time.
Okay, well.
You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Awesome.
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
I think Elden Ring is gonna win.
Now, how to get across?
Beg your pardon?
My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
What are you aiming at?
Glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Ricardo, Riascarlo, Rigi Feta Erofit.
I'm not gonna lie to you, as much as I love and like the shield, I fucks with the stuck of the shield much more, dude, I promise you.
All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plant. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
I think you'd have better luck burning it.
Ah.
Mm-hmm.